finally got a smoker and we'll see what it's like. Make sure you subscribe to the channel so you don't miss out on some of these new recipes that I'm gonna be making on the AS350 from A Smoke.